Ricky Ma, a 42-year-old product and graphic designer, has spent more than $50,000 in a year and a half creating the female robot prototype. The designer confirmed the scarily lifelike humanoid had been modeled on a Hollywood star, but wanted to keep her name under wraps. It responds to a set of programmed verbal commands spoken into a microphone and has moving facial expressions, but Ricky says creating it wasn't easy besides movements of its arms and legs, turning its head and bowing. Ma's robot, with blonde hair and hazel eyes, can form detailed facial expressions. A 3D printed skeleton lies beneath Mark 1 silicone skin, covering its mechanical and electronic interior. About 70% of its body was created using 3D printing technology.